Jackfruittaster.com and a lot of young pasta stuff. It's called the Hill Cone Pasta Classica Tortellini. So I think Hill Cone is the most prominent German pasta manufacturer. I like the quality, are recognized as the quality guys. Okay, Bon Appetit. Thank you very much. Ingredients. Oh, I think this is French. Oh, I don't know. Yeah, embarrassing, embarrassing. I said it's German and now I find out it's Swiss. So, Switzerland. So, sorry for the... Yeah, all my videos are spontaneous. So whatever happens, happens. Like Mike Tyson used to say. So here we go. Yeah, I will put it into this pot here and do afterwards some water and heat it up a little bit. Yeah, it's just a little bit, or do they say her instruction? Is there instruction? No, here's instruction. Put the pasta in cooking water. Okay. And salt it. Okay. Yeah. Chill for 2 minutes. Okay, so I need to cook the water first. Okay, I will do it this way, like they said, so then nobody can tell me I made a mistake. Yeah, it's probably the best way to judge it afterwards. Okay. I'm showing you now a completely useless action here. Yeah, so...
Yeah, I'm going down to the kitchen.
So, now the water is boiling.
Yeah, took a while. I was just thinking it would be far easier with a kettle to heat up some water and very much quicker. Okay. Yeah, now 2 minutes chill. Yeah. Just chill. Yeah, basically they are ready. You could eat them cold, but yeah. Pasta from Switzerland. Yeah, I will just get up and taste it upstairs. So now the tasting, obviously without the sauce, just the pasta. What flavor was it? I already forgot the flavor. Yeah. Already too much cooking is going on here. I just have a little fork. Okay, now I will cut one. I always cut stuff. Before I do it, I just check out the flavor. Yeah, the flavor was ricotta spinach. Alright. Yeah, this is really worth cutting here. Look at this. So here we go. Yeah, basically you just warm it up and that's it. Yeah, boring. Yeah, you have to do some sauce on it. It's completely boring. The spinach, ricotta tastes like nothing really. Yeah, very low on taste. So, good quality, bad taste makes it raw. Okay, jetzt gibt es hier die Helcona Pasta Classico Tortelloni Ricotta Spinat. Ich esse das logischerweise jetzt erstmal ohne Soße. Ich werde mir gleich Ketchup drüber kippen und das fertig aufessen. Ja, off-air natürlich. Oder wollt ihr das auch noch sehen? Ja, schreibt einen Comment, wenn ihr das hättet auch noch sehen wollen, wie ich das mit Ketchup drüber kippe und aufesse. Ja, Kritikpunkt ist, also die Qualität stimmt natürlich. Ich habe das auch endlich mal nach Gebrauchsanweisung gemacht. Also man lässt das Wasser kochen, schmeißt die Dinger rein und lässt dann nur noch abkühlen. Und ja, alles andere ist sozusagen Quatsch. Ich hätte den Wasserkocher auch nehmen sollen, der wäre schneller gegangen, als da unten mein Herd dort eine halbe Stunde anzumachen. Wahrscheinlich spart man da auch Strom. Ja, genau, hier gibt es noch ein Rezept. Ja, natürlich muss man hier eine Soße dran machen, aber trotzdem finde ich den Eigengeschmack der Füllung finde ich ein bisschen zu flach. Ja. Das muss schon mehr knallen. Okay, der Teig ist halt ein Teig, was kann man nicht so groß machen. Na, danke fürs Zusehen, was sind euer Lieblings-Tortelloni? Und ja, abonniert, wenn euch meine Videos gefallen.